So that's the last of it.
Bellica delivers our latest tomorrow. If she's going to have any chance at all, she'll need more blood.
And you need to feed. You have to be at your strongest for her. We need to go tonight.
Carlisle, you're the enemy now. Sam won't hesitate. You will be slaughtered.
Emmett will come with us.
That won't be enough.
We have no choice, Jacob. If there's anything we can do to save him, we have to try.
You'd risk your lives for her?
Of course we would. Bella's a part of our family now.
Yeah. I can see that. This really is a family. As strong as the one I was born into. I know what I have to do.
We should freeze, Jacob. We can't protect ourselves like this.
They'll see it as a threat. I want to talk. Be easier if I could hear you too. This isn't your territory anymore.
You chose to be a parasite, remember?
Yeah. How's your new family working out?
You done?
What do you want?
I want Sam to take back Leah and Seth.
What? No way!
Quiet. I want them safe, and I want this over.
You coming home, Jake?
Not until I finish this.
What do you mean?
I need Sam to wait until Bella's been separated from the problem.
You mean till she's dead?
He's up, Paul.
Then what?
Tell Sam that when the moment comes, I'll be the one to destroy it.
Jake!
I'm the only one who can. They trust me.